Hey, losers!
Woo! Hey, guys. It's an honor to be...
Where's the energy?
Where's the enthusiasm?
Where's the energy? Do we need to go buy some batteries from Walmart? Let's pick it up.
What's up, YouTube? How are we doing?
You're so cool, David.
Is he trying to do a sexy voice?
He performs at rehearsals. Like, sometimes I look at him and I'm like... Yeah. I was told that means I love you in German. I don't know.
So, today we're doing a Who Knows Me Better game. My cousin versus my boyfriend.
Yeah, I did. And I introduced these two little lovebirds, and now Simone's in Berlin. Isn't it crazy how the tides change?
Yeah, I flew all the way.
Remember, David, we were swimming, and I was like, oh, I gotta introduce you to my cousin. And here we freaking are in Berlin, all three of us. Who would have thought? Yes, I'll stop. I'm gonna stop talking forever.
So, we're trying to make do while we're in Germany, and they're writing the answers on their phone.
Can you believe Simone forgot her whiteboards? Oh, sorry, I forget this is your channel. I'm gonna watch my notes.
If I were on a TV show, what TV show would I be on?
Easy. Easy peasy. Don't look at my phone, Dave, because I know I'm right.
Body.
Oh, this
is
so 3, 2, 1.
Jersey Shore?
Jersey Shores.
It's gotta be mine. I know it's Selling Sunset.
My initial answer in my head was Selling Sunset.
Yes! Yes!
But that's a very good one, babe. Jersey
Shore. Ah, let's go! Simone has always wanted to be a realtor, and they sell houses on there, and she wants to sell those houses with Christine and Chriselle. Are you kidding me?
Next one is, what is my love language?
Okay, I'm ready.
Are you ready?
No, yeah, hold on. My phone's like broken.
Your love language?
No, we just.
Are you
about
looking up what they are online?
No.
Yes, you are! Yes, she is!
Look at what
Okay, can I just show my answer?
Yeah, Jay.
Quality time.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Wow.
Let that freaking go. This one, I'm just picking the better answer for. So,
oh,
have
gosh.
Fun.
Okay.
But if I were stranded on an island, what are the three things I would bring?
3, 2, 1.
Okay. Who's this?
I said David, a phone, and a cell reception tower. Probably Verizon, because they have pretty good cell reception service.
How do you know my carrier? I have to go with David on this one.
Yeah, he needs a point. I get it. You're telling me right now you're gonna sit on an island with David, Mochi, and a dog rather than David, a phone, and cell reception to get off the island? The same thing off the island with food. Okay, we'll give David the point. I'm gonna come to terms with it.
Imagine Callie on a deserted island.
It'd be fun.
She's literally a Libra.
Yikes!
If you are on the island?
What's my shoe size?
I'm just kidding. Oh, because I bought you those slides that one time.
Yeah, you bought me shoes. You bought me shoes too, you just got me shoes for Christmas. Eight.
Oh, dang it!
You used to be somewhere, like, there was a couple of
Well, I hope so, because
it's usually
a foot's not going to go from 6 to 8 in a day. Like, it grows gradually.
I always say it depends on the shoes, but majority of my shoes are an 8, usually.
So it's 2-2, tie ball game, baby.
What's my Starbucks order?
It changes every season.
That's true. Caramel brulee and a grilled cheese, baby.
That is it.
Wait, do you actually like
the
grilled cheese?
Yeah.
Wait, me and David. Oh, David was trying to surprise you the other day, and he's like,
"What did he get you Starbucks?"
He was like, "What does she like from Starbucks?" And I was like, "A grilled cheese." And I was like, "She likes the caramel brulee, but I think it's out of season." I was like, "And she likes the grilled cheese." And he was like, "No way, she likes that grilled cheese." I'm telling you right now, David. She loves
so
the grilled cheese from Starbucks.
I get it. Like, every single time we go down to Sophie's, I get it.
Yeah, because we always get it before filming, and she loves her grilled cheese.
But when pumpkin's in season, that is what I get. But majority of the time, it's caramel brulee. So do I like salty snacks or sweet snacks more?
Like, we eat both all the time.
Yeah.
Like, sometimes we have Chester fries and sometimes we have mochi, so... 2, 1.
Sweet.
Okay.
Yay.
She loves crumble cookies, baby. Mochi's crumble.
So good. I ate an entire, like, big pack of Oreos in the last 4 days. Basically by myself. Yes, you did help me. Last two questions. This one's kind of a guess. What do you think my screen time is?
Yeah, I just guessed.
How did you know the question?
I looked at your phone while you were looking. The questions are on a sheet. The answers aren't there. I just looked at your phone. It said, I'm sorry, but like if someone's sitting next to me taking a test, I'm gonna look at their answers. No, I'm just kidding.
I'll do what I remember because every day I get a notification, so I'm just gonna go off what I think.
Okay, we ready?
Wait, I think that's too much. Okay, it's fine.
It's really bad.
Do you wanna change it?
No, I'm fine.
3, 2, 1.
9 hours.
Yes! I got it right!
It's like 9 hours and 30 minutes. A few days ago.
That's so long.
A few days ago, it was 11 hours.
That's so much, Simone.
This is a final question. Okay, how many people have I kissed? I'm nervous.
Wait, do I put like the actual answer or like the actual answer?
Okay, I'm ready.
No, like the actual answer.
3, 2, 1.
8 people. Eight people, Simone. That's cap.
How many does David know about? What?
I thought you knew. He only knew about 2.
I'm sorry, we're just kidding. We planned this beforehand. It's only 2.
That's an absolute joke.
Yeah, wait, that was bad. No, it's only 2, I promise you.
There's literally a clip beforehand. Alright guys, so David's in there right now. That's where we're about to go film. And for this question, it's how many people have I kissed?
It's
and
8.
Jake is gonna over-exaggerate and say 8.
I'm just gonna see if we can stir it up a bit.
I bet his reaction's gonna be like, You're the only kiss that matters.
Yeah.
We needed a quick clickbait bed for the intro of the video. Anyways, it's just 2, and I knew I was gonna win anyways, so.
Did your, like, heart, like, stop for a second?
You were like, this will be the last video. No, I'm just kidding.
We just finished the video. Thanks for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed it.
Jake won.
Good job, Jake.
Hi guys, we're in Paris right now, and basically I filmed this video yesterday, and I got my daily screen time report, and it was 7 hours.
So I was right, and I would have won.
That's it, he just wanted to prove he was right.
I'm right.
We love you guys so much, and wee wee.
Like and subscribe, baby!